Recession broke through another barrier today. The unemployment rate hit double digits in the month of October. 10.2% of the American workforce can't find a job. And as KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney reports, if you include the number of people who are so discouraged they've quit looking for work, it is probably higher than that. He's live tonight with more. Michael?
Yeah, you're right, Jim. Now, we are at a private employment office over here on the city's east side where there are a couple openings. They're looking for a restoration drywaller, and they want somebody down in Harrisonville who can do assembly and clerical work. Now, it was just a week ago where local and national economists declared that statistically the recession was over and the recovery was underway. But they added at that time it would be a jobless recovery. It was not that long ago that on a late Friday afternoon, this grocery store at Linwood and Prospect would be busy. And maybe LaShawna Smith would be shopping there.
I was working for Chrysler Financial, and they closed down their Kansas City Olathe Center, so I'm out of work right now.
How long you been out?
2 months.
Paula Jacks is looking for part-time work.
So they want to pay you $7 for what I consider back when I was in the working field in 2000, a $10 job.
It's hard. It's not very much out there, not too much available. Everything's paying a little bit of nothing.
It might pay the gas bill 1 month, or pay as much of it as you can, the light bill the next.
And sometimes you just stand in line and ask for help, like hundreds did earlier this week. The local unemployment rate is almost 9%. The Missouri rate, almost 10%. And it's nearly 7% in Kansas.
Yeah, I am getting unemployment right now, so it's a help.
Experts say it could be a year or longer before jobs begin to open up again.
It's a long time, but you got to have faith. You got to be strong.
Back live here again, LaShawna Smith says that she wants to go back to school and go and try and be a nurse, which might be a good move because in this latest report, the healthcare business was one of the few that was hiring. We're live on the city's east side. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. The next set of unemployment numbers for states and the Kansas City metro area do come out in just 2 weeks.